I mean, what's the point at that point? Just make him a modular one.
This is the mirror.
Modular. Yep. When it dies, with power.
We were both at one.
Yeah, we were both at one. At one point.
And then I ripped the Colgan's command, and his next card was the Colgan's.
Yeah!
So.
I was like really hoping you were going to make me discard it. Yeah. Like,
do something.
Discard was really shocking. Like, shock my hand.
Yeah.
Return
<Yeah.
laughs> <It's laughs> a task. And then, like,
well, I'm gonna
and then crack the special hand that's in my hand.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kulagos found you.
I'm gonna kill
you.
Yeah. I swear so I can rude. Probably. If I'm not lucky, I just screwed myself. But. I'll take some risk.
What was incorrect was me going shock his card. That was incorrect. Because the only way out of that was, like, something in your hand.
Yeah. During shock return, like, the task or the.
I
don't know. Really to my first
hand was six. What?
Keep what? Keeping my
like six
lands?
Yeah.
Because I mean, I go to the effort to know who's playing, how many rolls are taken.
Yeah.
Good for memory.
Copy tax. Copy your making. Look.
How many cards are you supposed to have?
That's like 15 cards. I'm straight twin, right?
You only need.
I only need 10 slots.
I've definitely sideboarded out 10 slots before.
Yeah.
But,
you're on the plate, bro.
I don't know about that Snapcaster after you're done.
That makes this significantly.
You got it!
Three cards in hand.
Go ahead.
Alright, so it's nothing for you, right?
Yeah.
Turns out you're getting lucky now.
Yeah, you could still have it. Your sideboard options are better than mine.
That's true.
Go ahead, man. Last turn. Okay. Go to
18.
Goblin guy.
You don't know, man.
Yeah.
I don't know how great that play is.
Come in, trigger.
Shot. Hold up this ball.
Solid. So go down to 17.
Yep.
Sure.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Yeah, let's see. I'm on the draw, so I have to keep it. But
yeah.
Is that?
Yeah.
make a sanity crack.
Sure.
Should I go to 15?
Yep.
Foundry?
Watch your bar plays small. Exile 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
So angry.
Swift Spear? Sure.
Long 16.
I'll go down to 14.
Grouse triggers?
Yep.
You have me at 18, correct?
4.
Yes.
Mentalist 7 Legacy was awesome. Yeah. Everyone was
playing
for
Mentalist
7.
Four.
Even Goblins was playing Mentalist steps.
For me?
Even Goblins were playing Mentalist
steps. They got to counter their opponents in the steps.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Shock draw.
You put up walk-up.
Four cards in there?
Five. Right.
Five now?
I drew a card for time.
To the face?
Yeah. And then I'll get your cry gauge. You're at 8.
Pass to you.
Go ahead.
Riley and I are going to be.
Okay, no effects.
Okay.
Eat your heart. Second main. Spend a pair of
draws.
Sure.
Yes, draw. Yeah, draw.
Go ahead. I'm basically banking on him not having the white source.
Pretty much.
I'll leave him then. Goyf.
Yep. Creature land, you instant and
sorcery. Instant sorcery, creature land, 4/5?
4/5.
Cool.
Thanks
for the
Goyfs.
So yeah, so this
show
is
it.
Your one card is
fine.
Show
it. Click
show
yeah,
it.
Click I target
click
trigger.
I target
you're responsible.
Six.
Yeah, sure.
9.
Alright. Yeah.
Good games, man.
Let me down against the worst deck.
Goes both ways.
Can you play Murder's Cup?